Hello students, welcome to this class. In this class, we are going to discuss the new poem Megavity from grade 8, the Mystic Cat. Megavity, the Mystic Cat from grade 8. The poem The Mystic Cat is written by P.S. Eliot. P.S. Eliot, the full name Thomas Sturges Eliot. Thomas Sturges Eliot, P.S. Eliot. He was a very famous American British poet. P.S. Eliot, okay. He was a very famous American British poet. He has written the poem Megavity, the Mystic Cat. Before we get into this poem, let us understand something about the author T.S. Eliot. T.S. Eliot, American born British poet and essayist, publisher, playwright, literary critic, and editor. Okay, so he has contributed more in literary works, list literary works. Born 26 September 1888, St. Louis, Missouri, which is in US. Okay, so 26 September 1888, where St. Louis, Missouri, US. Died on 4 January 1965. He was living in the year between 1888 and 1965. He was very famous American British writer, and also he was awarded Nobel Prize in the year 1948. Okay, he was awarded Nobel Prize in the year 1948 for his literary works, for his contribution for his literary works. Notable works: The Wasteland, okay, 1922. He is one of his famous poem. Okay, The Wasteland, and also Murder in the Cathedral, 1948. Okay, notable works of T.S. Eliot, Thomas Sturges Eliot, American British writer. He has written the poem Megavity. He called the Megavity as Mystery Cat. Okay, the writer called the cat Mystery Cat. Why the cat was called Mystery Cat? He does all the criminal activities. The cat does all the criminal activities and escape from the spot, crime spot. From the crime spot, it escapes himself. Okay, that is why the writer called it a mystery cat. Not just a mystery cat, even the author, T.S. Eliot, called the cat as master criminal. Okay, he was so expert in doing criminal activities. Okay, he was very expert doing such kind of criminal activities. That is why the cat, mystery cat, is called as the Megavity is called as the Mystery Cat. Not just doing the criminal activities, even the cat breaks all human laws. Okay, even all human laws are broken by the Mystery Cat. Not just the human law, even the law of gravitation, nature's law, also spoiled by the Mystery Cat, broken by the Mystery Cat. It flies without any support in the air. That is why the poet says it breaks even the nature's law. What is that nature's law? Gravitational law. Already I told you, it breaks all human laws. Not just the human laws, even the Mystery Cat breaks the gravitational force, gravitational law, nature's law. That is why the poet called the cat as Mystery Cat. Now, the poet describes the appearance of the Mystery Cat. The cat was so tall and thin. His eyes were deep in his face. His brows also was not very much clear, and his skin were so dusty because of the ignorance. If you feel the Megavity is sleeping, actually it won't sleep. Every time it was very much alert, only it is dozing. Okay, the Megavity is commits all crimes, but it escapes from the place, from the crime spot. It escapes. Even the Scotland Yard police were unable to catch the Mystery Cat, because sometimes it would be flying, and sometimes it will not be found anywhere in the air. So it was very difficult to find even the Scotland Yard police. That is why the cat was called a mystery cat by the poet T.S. Eliot. Let us read and understand how the poem behaves, how the poet described the behavior of the Macavity. Macavity is a mystery cat. Macavity is a mystery cat. He is called the hidden paw. Okay? Hidden paw. Paw means nothing. Animal's foot that has torn the animal's foot. Okay? You might have seen the paw. Hidden paw. Paw, he is the master criminal who can defy the law. So, as I told you, the mystery cat was called a master criminal. Master, not just criminal. He was also called as master criminal by the writer because it breaks all human laws. Okay? For he is the master criminal who can defy the law. Who can defy the law? Defy means disobey. Okay? Not obeying the law. Disobey the law. Okay? Who can defy the law? He is the bafflement of Scotland Yard. Even the Scotland Yard code is confused to catch the mystery cat. The behavior of the mystery cat was unable to understand even by the Scotland Yard police. Okay? He is the bafflement of Scotland Yard. The flying squads. See, Scotland Yard, then flying squads. Despair. Despair means disappointed. Okay? Disappointed. Because it was a very cheating cat. Okay? The cat, mystery cat, very cheating cat. It was very much disappointed even for the flying squads. Okay? So, Scotland Yard police, flying squads are disappointed. Okay? So, next we start with Macavity is a ginger cat. He is very tall and thin. The description has been given by the writer T.S. Eliot, the author of the poem. The poet T.S. Eliot has given the description about the Macavity, the mystery cat. He starts with Macavity is a ginger cat. What is ginger? Hot and hot and spicy root. Ginger cat, he is very tall. He refers to the cat, mystery cat, very tall and thin. You would know him. You can recognize him once you saw him. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. Okay, his eyes are sunken deeply in. Okay, his eyes deeply into his face. Okay, he refers to the cat, mystery cat. Okay, sunken means a deep set. Sunken, deep set. You would know him. You can recognize him once you saw the cat, mystery cat. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined. Okay? His brow, forehead. His refers to the mystery cat. Mystery cat forehead is deeply lined. Lined means here, see, wrinkled. Okay, Sukumar. Okay? His wrinkled. His brow is deeply lined with the thought. His head is highly domed. Okay? His head looks like a little bigger. Okay? His head is highly domed. His coat is dusty. Here coat is refers to the skin of the cat. Okay? His coat is dusty from neglect. He ignores to take care of his wool. Okay? So his coat is dusty because of the ignorance, negligence. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. Okay? His whiskers are uncombed. What is the whiskers? Whiskers means hair. Hair or the mouth, upper lip of an animal. Mouth or upper lip of an animal. Okay, you can see, if you see the cat, you can recognize what is the whiskers. Hair on the mouth, upper lip of an animal. Here, his coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. His face is bent from side to side with the movements like a snake. Sways means moving the head from side to side. Okay, sways. Sways means moves, moving head side to side. He sways his head. Okay, he refers to the cat again. Sways his head from side to side with the movements like a snake. Like snake, it moves. The cat moves his head like a snake. when you think he is half asleep, if you see, when you see the cat, it may look like sleeping. Really, it won't sleep, but it will always alert you. And when you think he is half asleep, he is always wide awake. Why? Awake, he is very alert. Metacognition, there is no one like metacognition. Again, the poet says, very categorically, very emphatically says that there is no one like metacognition. Metacognition, there is no one like metacognition. For he is a fear and fear a fallen. He is a fear means devil. Devil, a fallen shape. Okay, fallen shape. It's actually, fear means devil. Actually, it's a devil, but it's like a cat. Okay? He is a fear, a feline shape. It's a only feline. Feline means cat, but it's a devil. A monster of depravity. Depravity means moral corruption. He indulges himself in the crime, the corruption activities. Okay? The mystery cat, Macabre. For he is a fear, a feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street. If you can meet, if you go somewhere outside, you can meet him. Okay, you may meet him in a by street. You may see him in the square. What is the square? Square refers to the place. It's not a geometrical square. Refers to the place where an open place in a city or town surrounded by the buildings. In an open place surrounded by buildings, which is in city or town, that is square. Square refers to the place. You may meet him in the by street or you may see him in the square, but when the crime is discovered, then Macavity is not there. When the crime discovered, then Macavity is not there. But when a crime is discovered, then Macavity is not there. So again, Macavity is a ginger cat. He is very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined with thought. His head is highly domed. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head. Sways his head. Okay? Like snake, it moves from side to side. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. Movements like a snake. And when you think he is half asleep, he is always wide awake. Okay? He is always alert. Mechanically, there is no one like mechanically. Again, the poet says the repeated line. For he is a fear of fellowship. Actually, it's a devil in the shape of a cat. The shape of a felon. Felon means cat. Fear means devil. Okay, he is a fear and a fellowship, a monster of depravity. Depravity is a moral corruption. You may meet him in a by street. You may see him in the square. But when a crime discovered, Macavity is not there. This is the poem, Macavity the Mystery Cat by T.S. Eliot. We have completed the poem, which is a very simple poem. Once if you read, you can understand by yourself. Okay? Thank you.